Hi, Ryan here with Off Leash Canine Training. We have locations in Portland, Salem, Eugene, Bend, and Medford. Today I have Gronk here. He's about a year old. He's a Staffy mix, recently rescued. And he's here for our 2-week board and train program. He's here because he basically doesn't know anything about being a dog. He has no manners. When he greets people, he's jumping all over them. He can get a little bit mouthy, pulling on your shirt sleeve. He's really friendly with people, but not too keen on other dogs. And he has no impulse control. So anything that moves, he's gonna chase and pick it up and shake it. So we're gonna teach him how to control those impulses, how to sit on place and observe and let the world go by around him. We're going to teach him solid recall so that if he does start to take off after something, he'll come back and sit next to us and wait. We're also gonna teach him how to walk with a leash, without a leash, how to, you know, not pull us all over the place and think that he's in control and he's leading the way. So we're gonna teach him all that good stuff. He does know a couple basic things right now, but he just listens once in a while when he feels like it, and that's about it. So we'll kind of show you where he's at right now. Ron, come. Can you come here? Good boy. Can you sit? Good. Down. Can you sit? Down. Down. You don't know that one? Okay, so like I said, he knows a couple things, but the main thing is he just doesn't know how to properly be a dog and be and have manners. So we're gonna teach him all that stuff. So we'll check back in 2 weeks and show you a much more well-behaved dog. Thanks.